Shalom Vacha, I would like to wish you well. Hashem bless you. Beautiful small story of Emuna that happened with my mother. My father, Alav Shalom, he wrote a book of stories about Rabbi Chaim Pinto, and he wanted to print them. So he told my mother to go to Casablanca to print them. And my mother, she asked him, what about the money? So he told her, I don't have any money, but ask Mr. David Amar how much, and give him a deposit, and tell him when he prints the books, we give him the second, the rest of the money. So she asked my father, what about the deposit? Who's going to give me the money? Because my mother, she knew that my father had no money. So he told her, well, you go to Casablanca, buy a lottery, and you will win exactly all the deposit or the whole amount. My mother, she believed. I mean, if I was my mother, it's hard for me to believe this. It's impossible. I mean, such a big emunah. It's like you tell somebody, go and buy me a car, who is the money? Buy a lottery, and you will win the money. With that money, buy the car. I mean, it doesn't make sense. My mother, she went to Casablanca, 300 kilometers from Essaouira. She arrived to Casablanca. She went to deposit her luggage, family, house, and she went to Mr. David Amar, the printer, and she told him who she was, and she told him about the book. He saw the book. He said, well, it's going to cost money. She told him, can you tell me how much? So he told her, look, it's going to cost X, but I don't want any deposit. I want the whole amount. Because your husband is a rabbi, one day he has money, one day he don't have money, and what am I going to do with the books? So she told him, how much? She told her, probably it's going to cost X, and I will not start the work till you bring me the money. She told him, well, I have no money now. So he told her, well, take the book. No, I will not take the book. I'm going to go to buy the lottery. And he started laughing. He started to laugh at my mother. You think I'm going to print you a book with the money of the lottery? Are you sure going to win? Yes. My husband, Rabbi Moshe, told me, as soon you know the price, go and buy the lottery, and when you win the money, pay Mr. David Amar. So he told her, Madam Rabbanit, if you win the lottery, I give you a big reduction, but the reduction is for you, not for your husband. Okay, she told him, thank you. Imuna, I mean, this is a Jewish Imuna on Hashem. She went, she bought the lottery. The same day, in the night, she heard in the news the number of the lottery that won, and she had it. So she could know how much. She had to wait till the next day to go to the office to ask how much she won. And they give her the exact amount how much is going to cost the book. She went with the money to the Mr. David Amar, the printer. When he saw her, he told her, you're back already? You have the money? He started laughing. Did you win the lottery? Yes, I won. Here is the lottery that won. And here is the money. He couldn't believe it. He said, well, I give you a big reduction, as I promised you. How did you do that? Well, I did exactly what my husband told me. and that's it. When my mother went back to Isavera, my father did not discuss with, at that time there was no telephone. No telephone. She went for 1 week and she came back with luggage. She did shopping in Casablanca. And my father asked her, how did you do shopping? Well, I did as you told me. I went to Mr. Amar. He gave me the price. I bought the lottery. I won. And he gave me a big reduction. And the reduction, it belonged to me. He told me, this is mine. And my father, Alav Shalom, he told her, of course, it's yours. I mean, from where can we reach that level of emunah? There is no answer. You have to work on it. Hashem bless you.